The second group of Team Uganda to the Olympic Games in Tokyo has arrived in the Japanese capital ahead of the Olympic Games that are set to start on July the 23rd. The contingent of six has athletes and three coaches.
The second batch of Team Uganda joins the first batch to Japan, which had boxers, a swimmer and a weightlifter. Unlike the first group, which had COVID-19 cases, the athletes and officials are safe and they have already headed to Tatsushima City for further training. The contingent contains 1,500-meter athlete Esther Chebet, 3,000-meters steeplechase runner Albert Chemutai, and 3,000-meter runner Sarah Cherangat. The three officials are Coach Nalis Bijingo, Benjamin Njia, and Margaret Ijara. Uganda has qualified a total of 25 athletes to 2020 Tokyo Olympic Games set for 23rd July to 8th August. Report compiled by Olivia Nakate for the news.